He's mindful of what is next to come.